Okay, for the first problem ng ating stocks. So let's read this one. A furnace uses 0.45 kilogram per second of coal. And that the maximum air necessary for combustion is 15 kilograms per kilogram of coal. So yan yung air. So ibig sabihin, you have 15 kilograms of air every kilograms ng coal na gagamitin mo, whose average molecular weight is 30. If the anticipated gas temperature is, okay, meron kang TG, is 285 degrees Celsius, and the most economical velocity for the gas is 8 meter per second. Find the stack area required. Assume an ash loss of 10% of the coal fired and the barometric pressure is 98.3 kPa. Anong hinahanap lang natin dyan? Yung area ng stack. So, saan mo makukuha yung area ng stack? Diba dito, Q is equal to A, B. Basic to. Ganun. Pero ang velocity, but the problem there is wala kang VG. Okay, saan mo kuha yung VG? Saan mo kuha yung VG? Dito, meron kang M over B equal to P over RT. Meron bang temperature ng gas? Yes. Eh, meron kang pressure ng gas? Yes. Tama ba? So, yung V dito, V is equal to Q. And this is equal to AB. Algebraically, pwede natin siyang pagbaguhin. Tama? So, ang kailangan ko dito is, i-reform ko ito, equation na ito. We have the temperature of the gas. Meron ka bang mass ng ano dyan? Mass? Mass of the gas? O mass of air? Kilogram every second. O yun o. Furnace uses kilogram per second coal. Makukuha mo ngayon yung gas. Okay? So, hanapin ko muna yung mass of gas. The mass of gas is, meron akong mass ng fuel. A mass of air per mass of fuel. Sir, drawing mo para maintindihan mo. Yung combustion chamber, ito. Tama? So, papasok mo dito is air. Tapos, fuel. Ang lalabas dito? Flue gas. Okay? Flue gas ang lalabas dyan. So, ibig sabihin mo, sir, yung mass ng air and fuel, flue gas ang lalabas. So, mass of air plus mass ng fuel is equal to mass of the flue gas. Meron ba akong mass of air? Bob. Meron. Meron akong mass ng air dyan. What is the mass of air? Dito makukuha, oh. The mass of air is equal to mass of the gas times mass of fuel. Okay? So, makuha dito sa maximum air, 15 kilogram per kilogram coal. E ano yung kilogram coal mo dyan? O, hanapin natin yung mass ng air. Mass of air is 15 kilogram ng air over kilogram of fuel times, ano yung usage ng fuel mo dyan? 0.45 kilogram ng fuel per seconds. So, MA is equal to 15 times 0.45. O, 6.75 kilograms of air per second. Yan yung gagamitin mo. Ang hanapin natin dito is the mass of the gas. Ano yung mass of the fuel mo? Ito na, 0.45 kilogram per second. So, mass of the flue gas is mass of flue gas or mass of gas, ha? Mass of flue gas is equal to yung mass of air 6.75 plus 0.45 kilograms every second equal to plus 0.45, that is 7.2 kilograms per second. Lugas na to, ha? So, sir, meron akong mass. Ang kailangan ko yung volume. Volume is equal to M gas, R of gas, T of gas, divide by M, R, P pala, P, sorry. P of gas. Okay. We can expand this. Equal ito sa, ano ba ito? This is equal to Q. Okay? So, area times velocity ng gas. So, area ang kailangan ko. I-reform ko siya by area. Area is equal to mass of gas, R of gas, temperature of gas, pressure of gas, times velocity of gas. Ang problema ko, wala pa rin akong R. Pero meron molecular weight. So, this will become R bar. Mass of gas, R bar, T of gas, divided by molecular weight, times P gas, V gas. Okay, final na yan. Makuha ko ng area. So, the area of the flow, meron akong mass ng gas, that is 7.2 kilogram every seconds. R bar, that is 8.3143. Huwag nyo nang lagyan ng ano. Huwag nyo nang lagyan ng unit. Mamaya na. Kilojoule per kilogram degree Kelvin. Okay, yan yung unit niya. Tapos, divide. Temperature of gas, that is always in ID, ano ato, absolute form. So, 285 plus 273 degrees Kelvin. Okay, tapos, pressure of the gas, yung molecular weight muna 30. Pressure of the gas is 98.3 kilonewton every meter squared. Times velocity of the gas is 8 meter every seconds. So cancel all same units. Kilojoule magiging kilonewton meter. Okay, Kelvin muna. Cancel lang si Kelvin. Kelvin. Kilogram, kilogram. Okay, seconds. Seconds. So, meter, meter, kilonewton, kilonewton. Natira is meter squared. So, the area is, let us check. So, 7.2 times 8.3143 times 285 plus 273 divided by 30 times 98.3 times 8. That is 1.4158. Approximately 1.42 meter squared. Basic.